The music business is failing. I need some brilliant ideas right now.
Two words, Mexican Jonas Brothers.
Don't talk.
How about ringtones on urinals? I call them flush tones.
This is serious out here. I got six kids. You know how many Air Jordan 6 black kids wear?
You, we need ideas.
Next month is the 10-year anniversary of Aldous Snow live at the Greek Theater. We could put on an anniversary concert. He's rock music personified.
I'm a motorist.
I want you to go to London and pick him up. Then bring him back here for the show at the Greek. Can you handle it?
Definitely.
It's love.
I just want you to know that I respect you.
Okay, now that's making me feel uncomfortable.
Hey, Aaron Green, yeah, from Pinnacle.
Hey, man. Hey.
Wow, what? Okay. Round two, right.
Europe.
From the minute you touch down in London, you have 72 hours to get Aldous Snow to the Greek Theater in Los Angeles.
Sorry, excuse me. Can we please go?
Doesn't it make sense that we would stay here and have the time of your life?
This is super fun.
Have you ever drunk absinthe fly from the 1900s?
No.
Your job is to control the artist.
If he's too messed up,
you hit him with this adrenaline needle.
Like from Pulp Fiction?
No!
I feel like I'm seen behind the curtain. And behind the curtain is a sweating little drunk idiot covered in puke.
Hey, Meredith.
Oh, my gosh.
Is there a bathroom here to today's show?
I need you to put this into...
No, what are you doing? We're in the middle of the airport.
If he wants you to put the candy in the jar, you put the candy in the jar.
Hurry up. It's not meant to be a hobby.
Get him to the Greek.
Hey! Good morning.
What time is it?
5 a.m. Should we go jogging?
Are you kidding around?